Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Alia Bhatt's dada, Nanabhai Bhatt. He's a film director and a producer, well known in Bollywood and Gujarati cinema. Let's know all about him.
किंतु मैं भी तो कर्म योग की बातें कर रहा हूँ वासुदेव। संसार में सबसे बड़ी मातृशक्ति है, स्त्री के रूप में छिपी हुई ममता मई माता को जिनकी आंखों ने नहीं देखा है वे ऐसा कह सकते हैं, मैं नहीं। मैंने तो संसार की हर स्त्री को माता के रूप में देखा है।
Nanabhai Bhatt was born on 12th June 1915. He was called Yashwant Bhatt at that time. He started his career with films as a sound recordist. This was under his brother Balwant Bhatt. And then he started writing scripts and stories under the name of Batuk Bhatt. He became a director when he joined Homi Warrior's team. He co-directed films like Babu Bhai Mistri, Muqabala and Moj. Then came films like Hunter Wali Ki Beti and Sudhar. And then finally he started his own production company Deepak Pictures in the year 1946. Let's take a look into his personal life. He was a Nagar Brahmin. He had 5 daughters and 4 sons. And his popular sons are Mahesh Bhatt, Mukesh Bhatt and Robin Bhatt. Nanabhai Bhatt died on 24th April 1999 at Nanavati Hospital in Mumbai. Nanabhai Bhatt got married twice. He first married Hemlata Bhatt and then Shirin Muhammad Ali, with whom he had Mahesh Bhatt. Mahesh Bhatt, Mukesh Bhatt, Alia Bhatt and Pooja Bhatt have definitely taken his legacy forward in Bollywood.
ऐसी और भी बड़ी हैरत अंगेज दास्तानें सिर्फ पेश रही रिपोर्टर पर।